welcome back, everyone, to the next episode of the Paper Mario 10 HP run. So, I'm between chapter 1 and 2 right now. And there's a few little things you can go run around and do here in town first. So I'll try to make it quick. That way we can get right away to the game, but... This one might be... Yeah, actually, I like that one. That one's okay. That one's situational. Since we're not going to be grinding a lot, that's probably not going to be too relevant. We'll get this one, too. Okay. Alright. How's my item inventory doing? Stuff. Get some. Hit that. No, one of the trees I think drops a star shard or something. So here you can go in and. I don't know if she can cook anything for you yet. Oh, maybe you can. Okay. Give her a mushroom. Doing this improves your items. See, it goes from giving you just 5 HP to 6 HP and 2 FP, so pretty nice. Okay. This might be the guy I'll have to talk to if I am forced to upgrade HP for some reason, because I think he reduces other stats to improve one, so that might be a guy that I'm going to be consulting with. I think I'm going to get... Well, I think my item situation's okay. I might just get one more of these. Situation to use it, but okay. Because we had 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I forget. I think I checked a few items, but I think they were only Koopa leaves. Yeah. Oh, that's right. You can turn them into tea. Quiz guy. Alright, hope I don't fail the quiz. Okay, not bad. I'm gonna go in here first, because there's a few things that you can take care of here. Can't go there yet. You can't go there. But I think you can get into the Reaper fight, I think. A lot of strategy like that where it's going to be kind of using those star spirits a lot and, you know, such like that. Okay. Using items. Too early that time. All right. Let's get this guy over with. There we go. Shrink stomp, maybe multi-bounce, I'll put it on, and then speedy spin. Other option is put on power bounce, we might need that later. For now, okay. And then we're just gonna go for it to the chapter. Thank you. All right, and that actually does it for this episode. I will leave this to the next episode. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next one. Take care.